In legal terms, incapacity or a lack of capacity is not very well defined. And many cases, we are left to our own devices to recognize incapacity when we see it. Kind of like pornography. You'll know pornography when you see it. Generally speaking, though, incapacity refers to a cognitive condition in which you cannot relate to time, place, or person. And as a result of your inability to make those relationships, you don't make good decisions.